The king of the ring with the WWE undisputed title tonight. They can't.